take me to your lizard?
It comes from a very ancient democracy, you see.
What, a world of lizards?
No, nothing anything like so straightforward. On its world, the people are people. The leaders are lizards. The people hate the lizards, and the lizards rule the people. They use brainwashing, reality TV, lifestyle magazines, the usual stuff.
If it's a democracy, why don't the people get rid of the lizards?
It honestly doesn't occur to them. They've all got the vote, so they all pretty much assume that the government they voted in, more or less, approximates to the government they want, so they go back to watching TV.
You mean they actually vote for the lizards?
Oh, yes, of course.
But why?
Because if they didn't vote for a lizard, the wrong lizard might get in. Got any gin?
But that's terrible.
Listen, bud, if I had an altarian dollar for every time I heard one bit of the universe look at another bit of the universe and say, that's terrible, I wouldn't be sitting here like a lemon looking for a gin. But I haven't, and I am.